Tara, why are you reading your shirt?
Oh, that's not a lollipop. Pop?
No. But anyways, this is a new conference group. We can check each other's name tags if you'd like to see each other's names.
But if you can't read?
Shut up, and we've been hired by the Apple company in order to help them find out why their phones have been exploding so we can stop it. Wait, what?
Nothing.
Wait, what's your name again?
I'll tell you. Just promise not to tell the CIA.
Okay.
Or the IRA.
Fine, okay.
Or the PTD.
What's the PTD?
It's my mom's initials. Please don't tell her. She'll be so mad if she knows blowing people up again.
Okay, whatever. I don't even care anymore. Anybody have any ideas about the phone thing?
How about we just try to blow the phone up?
Yeah, I mean, nothing bad could happen. Just, like, blow our hands off or something. But even if we did try, there's probably no chance that we're gonna blow the phone up in the first place.
Self-destruct initiated. 30. 29. 28.
We should try to disarm it. No, what? We should just try to run. We still have time, see?
24, 23, 10, 9, 8.
Ms. Gearish, a turn disarm it.
No, we don't have enough time.
3, 30, 29, 28.
Well, I guess I do have time. Which one do I cut? The blue or the purple?
Well, you'd have to get to the wires first.
Okay!
Wait, stop. We need to get this phone into a different room before it explodes.
3, 2, 1, Happy New Year! Oh, those must be the fireworks!
Apple Company, I quit.